day two, we go out, again, we go out 500. Day three, we go out 200 now. Day four, we go out 400 now. What does that tell you? There is a problem with Uber. Uber is taking my or coke, doesn't coke. He's telling me something that, something is going on. That activity will help you to pay your tithes well. So, when you total your income, are we following? If you're following, say I'm following. When you total your income and total your expenses, and then you subtract it, if you get minus sign, that means you're a debtor. You're financially deficient. You're a financial illiterate. God has been blessing you, but you have been refusing to become intelligent. God will not put intelligence in your head. You have to do it yourself. Discipline is a function of you. God will bless you, but discipline is a function of you. So if you have minus, that means you're a debtor. If you have zero, that means you are broke. But if you have 5, 10, 20, 1,000, 10,000, that is your financial net worth. I minus E equals M. I means income. E means expenses. Equals M means net worth. Do you understand what I just said?
Yes.
We'll try that.